funniest moment in year six?
Well, booted the ball in the air, came down, landed on, I think, a girl's head. I think it was Daniela's head.
It's a good fun. They're all pretty well behaved, and you're old enough that we can have a bit of fun and a bit of a laugh with you without you getting upset.
It's fine.
Right, cover your face.
It's terrible.
Now bye.
Riley, go away!
That's good or bad?
Good.
Okay.
Bad!
No, good!
Oh, good.
Rubbish! I don't know!
No comment.
It's horrible! Good, John! I hate it and I hate you!
This is life at Mount Hall.
No. Comment.
I like the children. They have to work hard, but they do get a reward at the end of the year for all their hard work, which is what is happening now. And it is the best year group.
What was your favourite part of year six?
My favourite part of year six was a trip to the Lion King and watching all the children, especially those whose first time it was in London.
Absolutely love teaching year six, one of my favourite year groups. Well, because all of the children have come all the way up through the school and they've been doing their music, so by the time they're in year six, they're able to really understand the music we do and we have really good lessons, which you're a part of, aren't you, sometimes?
Year six have been a delight this year. They have been very funny, very quirky, very challenging, but fantastic.
I do have very fond memories of the children, and many of which came to year three from a feeder school. So they were all very like little bush babies when they arrived, and as Miss Wall quite rightly said in the production of The Lion King, they've really grown into responsible young adults. So please stop filming now, because I don't know what else to say.
This year's year six have been exceptional. They're brilliant. It was my first year in year six, and I'm so lucky to have had those children in year six, and especially my lovely 26 children in my class. They've been absolutely perfect. They work really hard. Everything they do, if it's literacy or maths or PE, they're fantastic. They work really hard and give everything they've got, and I'll miss them a lot.
If I did miss year six, I'd probably miss the football.
Everything.
Because it was fun.
Everything. Especially the teachers. Everything, really.
I'll miss all the teachers. Miss Melly, Miss Clifford, Miss Betty and all that. And all the teachers I had. And my friends and that.
I'll miss everything. All my friends, the teachers, like Mr. Mills, Mrs. Roberts, blah, blah, blah. But also the adventure playground, the library, everything, really.
Well, everybody, really.
Free! Ella!
Come!
Free!
video in.
What is your name? Miss Ella Rose of Cossington Court.
Cool.
What class are you in?
Well, I don't really have a class. I'm too posh to have one. All the smelly children are in them. Oh.
I'm going to wet my pants.
I miss everyone.
This is my name is Mr. Mills.
My friends and Miss Bedford.
Martha, especially. All my friends. And of course, the teachers.
Carbner and Leo.
Well, what I will miss the most is the school. And the second thing, be who will be Carbner.
I think I'll miss the ICT suite because, like, it's really, like, cool and all the computers are, like, really nice and, like, really cool. And there has air conditioning.
Hire and extras.
Portia, Amy, Zoe and Shay and others and stuff like that.
Shay, Aisha, Portia, Kayla, Taylor, Amber and a few others.
Nitch, Kayla, Taylor, Portia, Shay, Amber, Abby, and a whole lot more.
I'm Ruben.
I'm gonna miss Helena, Denisa, Miss Alphen, and Miss Wolf.
Holly Six, and Amber.
I miss Shay, and I'll miss Miss Gregory, and Miss Wolf.
Well, my friends and the teachers.
Vanessa.
Okay,
thank
Helena.
You.
All the teachers. And my best friend,
Martha.
And what will you miss about Year 6?
Oh, I miss... Nothing, I'll be in Year 6 next year. No, I'll miss the children, but hopefully they will come back and visit us and let us know how they're getting on in their new schools.
I'm going to miss their little smiles and their quirky behaviours and their chattiness. All the talking, all the noise, but I'm going to miss all the laughter.
Just, you're all amazing in so many ways. You're all brilliant at something, and your secondary schools are so lucky to have you.
So you're obviously going to miss them.
I'll miss them very much, Miss Coleman. Yes, I will. I've got a new class coming up, and they're gorgeous as well, but they're going to have to do a lot to even come close to what you guys have been like. So thank you for my first year in Year 6. Thank you for making it so brilliant for me.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Of your glass, hoping one day you'll make a dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. You see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch surely dies. But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and it goes so fast. Will you see her when you fall asleep? But never to touch and never to keep, 'cause you loved her too much and you dive too deep. Will you only need the light when it's burning low? Only miss the sun when it starts to snow? Only know you love her when you let her go? Only know you've been high when you're feeling low? Only hate the road when you're missing home? Only know you love her when you let her go? And you let her go. Burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
Bye. This was our Year 6 documentary.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Con los terroristas. Harlem Shake.